God, and I must be. It's not a traditional wedding. It's as the spirit will. Oh, Rashianda, hey God, have your way. Somebody just shout, have your way, Lord.
Of successful marriage and the establishment of a happy and enduring home. Without these, there can be no real marriage, and the home which you would endeavor to establish would be a vain effort. Keep the solemn vows you're about to make. Live with tender consideration for each other. Conduct your lives in honesty and in truth, and your marriage will last. Your home will be lasting. The commitment to marriage will be a blessing to you and will be a blessing to others. This should be remembered as you now desire to be united in holy wedlock. Dr. Carlos Wright, do you take this woman to be your wedded wife? And do you earnestly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and that forsaking all others for her alone, you will perform unto her all the respect that a husband owes to his wife unto God by death shall separate you.
I do.
There you go. People.
Sound like you meant that. Amen. Jaquara Jenkins, do you take this man to be your wedded husband? And do you earnestly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love him, comfort him, honor and respect him in sickness and in health, and that forsaking all others for him will perform unto him all the duties that a wife owes to her husband until God by death shall separate you?
I do.
How much she means that. Therefore, since it is the agreement of Carlos Wright Jr. and Jaquetta Jenkins to be husband and wife, join right hands and repeat after me before God and these witnesses the marriage vow. I, Carlos Wright Jr.
Carlos Wright Jr.
Take thee.
Jaquetta Jenkins.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward. For better or for worse. For richer or for poorer. That's good. I'll say that in the next one. In sickness, in health.
And to love.
And to cherish.
To death.
According to God's holy ordinance.
Thereto.
I pledge thee. My faith. All right. To you. I, Jaquetta Jenkins. Take thee. Carlos Wright Jr. To be my wedded husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer and richer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death, do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I pledge thee my faith. Father, we bless these rings. Thank you, Lord, for asking the healing of her new man. God, we thank you for signifying the love and respect one to another. We bless it now in Jesus' name. And the church said amen.
Amen.
The wedding ring is the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual grace, signifying to all the uniting of this man and this woman in holy matrimony through the Church of Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Today, I want to make a special presentation because two are better than one. Mm-hmm. So I pledge today to marry both of your hands.
Wait, let me say it. You have to say it. In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
I do wear.
In the name of the Father.
and the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Daddy, what's the matter?
In token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love, with this ring I do wear, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. In token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love, with this ring I do wear, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. At this time, we're going to have the lighting of the unity candles. Jenkins have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and his company, and thereto have pledged their faith to each other, to the other, and have declared the same by joining hands, by giving and receiving rings. I've renounced that they are husbands.